Hey foodies, welcome to Cooking Shooking. Hope you all are doing well. Today we are going to make Rava Dosa. Rava Dosa is a very popular South Indian breakfast recipe and a very popular kids lunchbox recipe as well. Basically, it is an authentic instant crispy dosa recipe. And before we begin the recipe, haven't you noticed this new wall so far? This is done by our decor partner, which is Asian Paints, and this is called their Royal Play Wall Fashion. I think it looks great. You can also get it done from them if you want to. Now let's get cooking. We will begin the recipe by first making the batter for the rava dosa. For that, take a bowl and add in about 1 cup of rice flour or chawal ka atta. To this, I will add in about 1 cup of rava or suji. This is also called as semolina. About 4 tablespoons of maida or plain flour. 3 tablespoons of gram flour or besan. 2 finely chopped green chilies. About half a tablespoon of salt. A little bit of asafoetida or hing, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, and finally a little bit of ginger. I am using about 1 inch ginger grated finely. Now we will mix all of these together and start adding water little at a time. In total you will need about 5 to 6 cups of water, but that will totally depend upon the type of rava and rice flour. So add little at a time and make a thick batter for now. Just ensure there are no lumps. My batter is ready, so now I will keep this aside for about 10 to 15 minutes so that the rava or the semolina can soak up the moisture and swell up. After 15 minutes, you will notice the batter is kind of thick as well, so it is ready. Now we will add more water to it, about 2-3 cups of water, and start mixing it again. We want a very watery consistency, and that is how we will get the pores in our rava dosa. So this needs to be very watery. Add little water at a time and make it very watery. You can see the consistency. My batter is ready. Now let's begin making the rava dosas. Now I will heat up a fry pan. You can also use a tawa if you want to. Using a fry pan ensures the batter doesn't spill out and we get even sized rava dosas as well. So we will heat it up in high heat. Also, before pouring the batter, make sure to mix it up really well, and I am using this measuring cup today to pour the batter. You can also use a ladle if you want to. So I am pouring the batter to the really hot pan. Make sure the pan is hot, otherwise you might not get these kind of pours. And some hoteliers use their hands to make the rava dosa. You can do that as well. They just sprinkle it with their hands. Using a ladle is much more hygienic. And once the batter is dried in the tawa, add the oil on top, about 1 teaspoon of it. If you add it before, the batter will soak up the oil and it will get really greasy, so that isn't really great. Now we will cook it in medium flame until it is golden. After you see the rava dosa batter going golden, you can flip it around and cook it for a minute. Flipping it and cooking it is not necessary. Many people don't do it. I personally like to cook it on both sides. Don't cook it much, just about 1 minute on the other side. After that, you can just roll it up and serve hot. So this plain rava dosa is ready. You can also make onion rava dosa, but whatever you do, make sure to mix the batter really well before making one. Plain rava dosas can be made just like that. Now we will make onion rava dosa. For onion rava dosa, make sure the pan is hot. In the hot pan, add in lots of chopped onions. I will cook the onions for about 1 minute in the pan like this itself. Cooking it like this ensures we get a really nice and sweet caramelized flavor, so that is really nice. After cooking it for about 1 minute, we will pour in the batter. Make sure to stir the batter before pouring it. Rest of the step is simple. We will just cook it until it dries out. After the batter is dried, add in the oil, cook it till golden. After that, you can flip it, roll it up and serve.
Our rava dosas are done and ready, and they are looking absolutely delicious, isn't it? You can add some potato masala on top and make it a rava masala dosa. Add some onions, make it a onion rava dosa. The options are limitless. You can also add some butter and make it a butter rava dosa. So try it out and share with me how it goes for you. This rava dosa goes amazing with some alam chutney and avakai, basically mango pickle and ginger chutney. So try it out and share with me how it goes for you. I hope to see you in my next video. Make sure to click the subscribe button and ring the bell icon beside it so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos on the channel. Bye.